begging you. Lend me your strength.
Oh! Hey, you guys!
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck?
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise.
Hmm?
Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha!
Awesome!
Alright then, now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up! With his help, it'll be a cinch. Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Merc.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Uff, dali nam możliwość wyboru.
Just let me know, okay?
Cześć, tak w ogóle. Przez przypadek wdepnęłam na zadanie główne, jak biegłam tam do tej żaby. Najpierw przejdziemy się tędy. Czy to nie było wcześniej zamknięte? Było, bo tu dzieci były. No właśnie. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. Czy to nie jest ten...
Hello?
Hey, what do you think you're doing here? This is a no grown-up zone. Get lost!
You're a kid?
Well, duh. It's just how this place is. I don't know if it's because of the reactor out there or what, but hanging out here turns you into a frog.
Hey, Finn, who are they? Not Shinra, I hope.
Oh no, we're definitely not.
Oh, wait. You must be the ones Priscilla was talking about. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us. We're friends. Are you a friend of hers too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything. It's just, there aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all the way down here?
Playing Jump Frog, obviously. Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try? Help us!
Come on, Cloud.
Ribbit?
Tifa!
I tried to warn you! Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog! But don't worry, all you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine! Ribbit, ribbit.
Ribbit.
Ribbit, ribbit. I mam walczyć jako rybyt, tak? A oni też się zmieniają w żaby, o rany! A nie wszyscy. A nie, to są moje żaby, tak? Red i ten. A nie! Tak się chowam. Jakby co. Aj! To jest baret. A to jest red! Mamy tylko jeden atak. O rany. Widzę Tiffę tutaj. Jakie śmieszne. Oj. Whoopsie. Ale tu tego jest, co? Coś tam defeated, ale nie wszystko. Bam! Ale ich tu jest! Dawaj, dawaj! Nie znaj mi te numery! Kacią! O, nie doskoczył! O, chciałam atak bąbelków zrobić. Nie zdążyłam. Ach, to będzie jakaś ściganka czasówka, no nie? To są nasze uniki. A to jest nasze chowanie się. A, nie da się zrobić chowania. Jak się nie walczy, to nieważne.
Thanks for that. So, ready to play? Come on, you'll love it, I promise. Ribbit?
Ribbit.
Okay, here are the rules.
Naciskaj kółko, żeby przeskakiwać nad przeszkodami. I dash to safely z R2 albo analogiem. Okej.
Okay.
Ostatni, który zostaje, wygrywa. Jak fajnie jezorami machają, patrzcie. Synchro. Bleb, 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 bleb. Ribbit, ribbit. Dash, dash. Dash normalne nabieganie, rozumiem, jest. Teraz sprawdzimy. Uwaga, moi drodzy. Jak to się nazywa? Fall Guys. Okej. Okay. A dasz? Aha, okej. Okay. Wystarczy się dotknąć i nas zrzuca. Co tak daleko? Działa jak trampolinka. Ale tu jesteśmy tylko my. Patrzcie, Redowi się świeci dupka. Jak fajnie. Brzmi, jakby się miało łatwo dać złapać. A ten na górze mnie nie złapie? A co wy z tej strony nagle? Chyba ich dogoniłam. Elif! Ups! Nic nie widzę! No nie, nie widziałam, co się dzieje! O.
What do you think? It's pretty fun, right?
Eh, I've played worse.
Anyway, thanks again for your help. You can come back again if you want.
Jeszcze raz, bo
you
ja chcę
look like you were having fun.
Rekord.
Rip it.
I could get used to it.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
Rip it, rip it.
Hey, rip it.
Rip it, rip it, rip it.
Fajne to jest, no. Rzeczywiście. Idziecie za mną, żaby? Tak. O, jeszcze raz. Czekaj, Luffy. Tak. Rekord, jaki muszę pobić? Minuta 20. O, rany. No dobra. Rozumiem, że podłoga się odczapia, ale nie widziałam. Akurat zły... Strasznie zły timing mi tam wypadł na to. Jakie maret fajne nad uszami te. Rybyt, rybyt. Rybyt, rybyt. Jak oni fajnie rechotają. Tam po 30 sekundach się zmieniało, prawda? Coś. Czy to przyspiesza? Rzeczywiście się skończyła podłoga. O nie! Czemu?
Ribbit, ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbit, ribbit!
Jest, udało się.
Ribbit, ribbit. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
No. Kleić. Kleić mema z królikiem Baxem mówiącym no. Dostaliśmy za to parę gratów, co prawda żadnej broni niestety, ale jakieś talizmany i inne rzeczy. Posprawdzamy oczywiście między nagraniami. Gacią, 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 popą, 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 ribbit. Dziewczyny nie idą? Arif jest na nie. No to teraz drugie zadanie. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. A teraz, a gdzie ona jest? A tutaj też na miejscu. Okej. Okay. Dolphin's so adorable! He is, isn't he? Dobra, na górę. Górę, górę. Ktoś tutaj na jakiejś fujarce pogrywa. A, cześć! A ty masz zadanie?
Didn't think you'd still be hanging around.
Piesek!
Since you clearly don't have anything better to do, think I could put you to work? The remainder of your bounty. I need it delivered to someone. I've already got a porter picked out, too. This here is Salmon. Since he'll be the one making the drop, it's your job to get him there safe.
Doesn't seem like too much of a hassle, but who exactly is this money for?
My son. Haven't seen him in a spell. Not since he left town. And never looked back. This gills me washing my hands of him. He's a grown man. Can't be clinging to his mom's skirts. Or her pocketbook. The crow's nest. Boy got sick of living under this steel sky. And my thumb, I suppose. So he went into the mountains way east of here. Found some more like-minded idiots. Kinda sad, if I'm being honest. If you're gonna run away, at least go somewhere interesting. Don't half-ass it. I meant what I said. Can't afford to take care of this town and his shit. I raised him best I could. Gave him every advantage. But he's gotta learn to stand on his own two feet. Besides, I've got someone else to take care of now. Don't I, Sam? Much obliged. Once you make it to the crow's nest, find Toby. He'll make sure you get the reward I promised. But if I find a single hair out of place on Sam, you won't live to enjoy it. You keep my boy safe.
Czy to jest to miejsce, do którego nas wcześniej nie chcieli wpuścić?
Go home, Rufus, go home!
nawet, że nie. Okej, dobra. Zaraz zobaczymy. Prowadź.
Don't you worry. Any monster that wants to get you is gonna have to go through me.
Sam, o skubany, może na czołkuboszku powinniśmy biegać.
Hey Cloud, remind me. How old were you when you left home?
14. Wait, it was spring, so 13.
Suppose that ain't too unusual for small town boys like you. What'd your mom have to say?
Not much. Didn't try to stop me. Like you said, nothing unusual about it, but...
But?
2,000 gil. She offered me that. To make a fresh start.
Guess moms are the same all over.
I turned the money down, though. Didn't need it, since I was planning to enlist straight away.
But you still can't help setting your price at 2 grand. Sentimental, ain't you?
Sentimental, aren't you?
My help, do you?
Musimy użyć naszego specjalnego ataku. Wow. Bał, bał. 2000, co? No właśnie. Tyle cię będzie kosztować zadanie. 2000. Tyle, co mama zaoferowała? Na pójście w świat. Jak już mamy iść, to chociaż z takim drobnym groszem w kieszeni. Czy taki drobny? Teraz mamy ledwie 5 czy 6 przy sobie. Naprawdę czuję, że on nas będzie ciągnął tam do tego gniazda. Całą mapę przebiegniemy na nogach? Nie możemy zrobić szybkiej podróży? Łaf, łaf.
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn.
Well,
bring in the heat.
On chyba dobrze reaguje na Blizzard?
How about a nice cold can of whoop ass? Damn it!
Cloud może w sumie zaatakować. Wciąż masz na jednym poziomie? Mamy go. Pięknie. Dawaj go. W sumie, a on jeszcze jest cały? Kościół! Będzie tego! No! Bałał! Czy dostało ci się trochę? Ej! Odsuń się od nas, ty głupi psie! My cię bronimy, a nie... Głuptas. Naprawdę nie mogę użyć szybkiej podróży? Byłoby łała szybciej. Zaraz zobaczymy. Wałał został na miejscu, no.
Okay, hear me out.
What?
Know how some parents stop their kids from leaving the nest, claiming it's too soon or they're not ready? Any excuse to keep them at home.
What about it?
Loads of parents are like that, but I told myself I'd be different. I'd never keep my little girl from flying. I don't want to clip her wings. I want her to soar. I hear you scoffing. You think I can't do it? You think I'll keep her all to myself?
Oh, yeah.
And that's what scares me. As much as I want to let her fly, I don't know if I'll be able to let go when the time comes. Maybe I'll panic, get in the way, hold her down, all to keep her safe. Oh, Marlene, I wish you could be my baby girl forever.
Woof, woof. No nie? Zgadza się. Żeby maluszki były maluszkami. Miałem jakimś Blizzardem.
Deal with that.
You got
this.
Ty masz co? W sumie, czy to nie jest ten bardziej na nich? Już teraz nie pamiętam. Wszyscy się skupili na tym jednym. No, jednak lód to był. Ciap. Co nam się dostało? Muszę sprawdzić ekwipunek później. Koniecznie. Czyli to zadanie jest z Barrettem chyba. Wygląda na to. Wiecie, zadania są podzielone. Zawsze z kimś. Tamto Ribbit było Tifa. Chciałam szybką podróżą, a jednak i tak nas by cickali. Gdzie ty lecisz? Aha, kolejne. Wow! Kiedy nas tak? Kiedy to nas tak? Pogryzło. Jak to szybko zasuwa? Strzelaliśmy za ogona! Może mają jakieś ukryte miejsce, w którym się spotykają po prostu. Okej. Nie pamiętam, była tu droga tędy gdzieś bliżej? No nie mogłeś większego kółka zrobić?
Sweet baby girl.
What now?
Your daddy? Your silly daddy. He's gonna fail you. Oh, I can't let you go. I just can't.
Barrett, get your shit together. Marlene's barely out of diapers. You've got time.
Right. I'm just getting worked up over nothing. Yeah, she won't be leaving me for a while.
Then again...
Hey!
Okej, Cloud go jednak postanowił podpuścić na koniec. Okej, Salmon, rybko moja droga. No i poszedł tam, gdzie mieliśmy iść. Gdzie ty to masz? O, rany, jakie fajne! Tego chyba jeszcze nie znamy. Znamy go? O nie, jestem petrified. Ja czy Barret? Chyba Barret, muszę go... No, Assess muszę na was rzucić, poczekajcie, bo jeszcze nie wiem, co wam trzeba. I got you. Okej, wiatr. Spell. Aero, to. A ty masz? Jak by nam się Cloud tutaj dosłownie potyka. Możesz rzucić w ogóle jakiś, nie wiem, Mixed High Potion. Aether. Mixed Potion niech będzie. Nie wiem, czy ja mam tutaj. Ja mam.
Take over.
Elegancko. Mam cię! Chociaż drugi nas tłucze, jakby nie było. Okej, dawaj tego drugiego. Kiki. No, charge'uj! Cloudem rzucimy sobie zaklęcie. Yeah. I tu jakimś ability T. Pięknie. Wow. Możemy jeszcze czekobuszkę zawołać, będzie z nami biegał. Tu już w ogóle pełna banda. Patrzcie. Oddala nam się główna misja. Ale coś czuję, że dzisiaj jej nie zahaczymy.
Sam, what are you doing here? Came all this way and you're still full of energy. Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe. And to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire, what are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent, I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, was looking for you, dude.
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on, aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's, situation seems to be taken care of?
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way.
Miło! When words don't do.
You think my mom knew about me and Claire and the baby?
Czuję, że tak.
I'm happy we were able to meet you. Almost feels like this little one brought us together. We despise Shinra just as much as you do. But with a baby on the way, it's hard to offer aid to the resistance. Still, if there's anything we can do to ensure a brighter future for our child, just say the word.
Once you're out of there, we'll go pay your grandma a visit. You think my mom knew about me and Claire, and the baby?
Krausne.
Man, you Mikarinos are something else. When I saw you on the news, I was blown away.
Violence isn't the answer. Tak jak ten reaktor. Wow, tu jest dużo miejsca do chodzenia. Ha 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 ha.
And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true.
Jak wy tu mieszkacie? Chciałabym zobaczyć kwatery mieszkalne. W jakich warunkach ta dziewczyna tutaj z bąbelkiem w drodze żyje? O, jest pianinko.
So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse down by the cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon has turned it into their hideout or something.
Kyrie.
Oh, are they an acquaintance of yours?
Nope.
Sorta.
What are the chances? I don't know about you, but I think fate brought us together. Anyway, that place has got a killer view. We used to go up there all the time and just chill. But it's too dangerous with all the monsters around, and that Merc hasn't done a thing about him. So I was hoping you could do me a solid and convince that Merc to help us out. They've done many a good deed in Midgar and all throughout the grasslands. Allegedly, that is. And like, if they're so good at doing good, then why aren't they doing anything now? The lighthouse is up ahead, right on the cape. Apparently, it used to guide ships back in the Republic days, but that was like forever ago. Anyway, it's super out of the way and crawling with monsters. Anyone who thinks customers will come calling is out of their mind. Yo, you're the best! You know, I just knew I could count on you.
So, you gonna help or...
Me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too. You might even catch a glimpse of the Great Condor if you're lucky. If you're into that kind of stuff.
Pewnie.
Never in my wildest dreams did I think I'd end up becoming best buds with Avalanche. The lighthouse isn't far. It's right on the cape. Be careful out there.
Pójdziemy tam w następnym odcinku, ale oczywiście Kaidi się tu przydaje jak zwykle. Ona sobie odnośnie tych marków. Jestem prawdopodobnie pewna, tak. Jestem prawie pewna, że ona po prostu przejmuje sobie nasze zasługi jako swoje i że jest częścią zespołu. Tak się prawdopodobnie reklamuje. Ale dobra, rozejrzymy się tu w kolejnym odcinku, także dzięki za wspólną grę, życzę dobrej nocy, dnia, trzymajcie się ciepło, pa!